The district voting unanimously this afternoon inside a special meeting to give STEM school that extension. Now, some board members were reluctant to offer that five-year extension, citing safety concerns at the school where one student was killed back in May. Part of the contract requires the school to have a school resource officer and private security on hand, while also improving threat assessment training and passing annual compliance checks. Parents who have been seeking a five-year extension called today a big win.
As long as it's specific enough and everybody's feeling like those are achievable conditions, then that's good.
And we really feel like this is a way to build upon, again, all the successes that we've had and all the successes we plan to have in the future. Very good news.
The school has to pass annual compliance checks. The district does have the option to end this contract after 3 years if those requirements are not met. Reporting in Douglas County, Evan Krugel, Channel 2 News.